To tie off your ladder stitch, you have two choices. You can either just go ahead and do several stitches in place to tie off your thread, but that leaves a bulk of thread where it's visible on the seam. I like to move it over to a side seam where it's hidden, and that's where I do three stitches in place, putting my needle through the last loop to kind of add a knot, and then I can bury my thread, clip it off, and it's totally hidden.